Abraham Lincoln was the 16th President of the United States, leading the nation from 1861 to 1865. His Emancipation Proclamation in 1863 was a crucial step in ending slavery, making him a pivotal figure in American history.
The value of particular cell remains constant when the formula has been copied to other cell when the formula has been copied to other cell. The value of particular cell remains constant when the formula has been copied to other cell when the formula has been copied to other cell.
William Shakespeare, known as the Bard of Avon, lived from 1564 to 1616. His works, including 38 plays and 154 sonnets, have had a profound impact on literature and theater worldwide. In the late 19th century, Nikola Tesla and Thomas Edison were key figures in advancing electricity. Tesla's alternating current AC system became the standard for power, changing the way we use electricity. Yellow is a warm and vibrant color often seen in sunflowers and sunsets. It can evoke feelings of happiness and energy, and is commonly used in art and nature to create lively scenes. Akimbo is a word used to describe standing with hands on hips and elbows out. It conveys confidence and readiness, often seen in assertive or authoritative stances.
Around 10,000 years ago, humans transitioned from nomadic to settled life by taming plants and animals. This shift led to the development of agriculture and permanent communities. Carved over millions of years by the Colorado River, the Grand Canyon is a breathtaking natural wonder. Stretching about 277 miles long and over a mile deep, it offers a glimpse into Earth's ancient history. The alphabet is a system of letters used for writing. It has been an essential tool for communication for a very long time and serves as the foundation for how we convey our thoughts in written. Avi Loeb is a distinguished scientist known for his unique perspectives on objects from space. His unconventional thinking has contributed significantly to our understanding of the universe. Our moods, or how we feel, are influenced by various factors. From moments of joy to times of sadness, it's important to recognize and manage our moods for our own.
Modern architecture emerged in the late 19th century, with iconic structures like the Eiffel Tower redefining skylines and pushing design boundaries. vital for diagnosis and treatment, medical tests, from blood work to advanced imaging, have evolved with technology, enhancing healthcare. Maximizing output while minimizing energy consumption is crucial in today's environmentally conscious era, driving innovations for a sustainable future. Escalating education costs and rising interest rates contribute to the student loan debt crisis, impacting graduates' financial well-being and economic stability. Constructive criticism fosters growth, providing valuable insights for improvement across various fields and endeavors. These criticisms play a vital role in improving performance in the world.
A glamorous individual exudes charm and sophistication, often captivating others with their presence and style. These persons have developed these personality skills by practicing them. The term cat's paw signifies unwittingly being used by someone for their advantage without realizing the manipulation. This is a personality trait which was used by medieval people during late 1550s, which was started from the castles of the kings. Methodology, a systematic approach to research or problem-solving, underpins effective decision-making and progress in various disciplines. There are around 2,500 subjects of methodology, each of them deals with a particular type of selecting an administration option requires careful consideration of responsibilities and goals, influencing the success of an organization or project. These types of thousands of options and decisions are being taken in every area of business and operation. Implementing a smoking ban in public spaces is a crucial step towards promoting public health and reducing the harmful effects of secondhand smoke. Germany has saved 3,500 lives every year since this ban was imposed from the year 2010. More countries are also planning to take these kinds